Hey everybody, it's Kyle. I want to provide you a quick update on the Wednesday working workout. So this is, it's week five of the challenge. So 5 weeks ago, I sent an email to the organization that I work for and I said, hey, whoever's interested, come meet me in the warehouse during the lunch hour and we'll do a quick 5 minute exercise challenge. And this challenge is, it's not something that you have to change for. You can just come as you are and it's meant for all fitness levels. And what I've been doing is the Sally Up Challenge. And what I'm gonna do is link to a video down below. But what it is, it's simply a song that's really slow and methodical, and it says, bring Sally up, bring Sally down. And on every up position, you do an exercise that goes up, like a push-up, like a sit-up, squat. And on every down, you just go to the down position. So what it does, though, is it gets people who might not normally interact with one another on a daily basis, it gets them away from the desks, it gets them, you know, communicating and interacting together. And my goal, the intent of this is one, is just to promote fitness and activity. And two, is to really try to build the camaraderie within the organization. And I'm not saying that it's bad, but what I'm saying is that anytime you have focused attention on something like this, then if you stay consistent at it, then it can't help but get better. So that's the goal, is to try to grow the camaraderie within the organization, really build the teamwork and the trust that we have with one another. And it's a great way just to get people out away from the desk, to meet new people, especially with an organization. My company has about 300 people within the organization, and it's a great way just to meet new people and have some fun. So if you're not doing it right now within your organization, I recommend just, give it a shot. Invite somebody. Hey, if one person shows up, then you can build from there. So just wanted to provide you with that update. I had 10 people show up today, which was awesome. Last week I had 6. So it's growing. And that's another thing that I want to ask everybody is, what are we doing to try to build stronger work cultures? If you have any good ideas, let me know and I'll update you next week. Thanks.